No, it's actually D. I know students often don't want to bite on those trick question answers, but we need to have moist air in the middle troposphere so that we can minimize the impact of entrainment into the thunderstorms that make up the eye and the wall and the rain bands and so on of the hurricane. Let me know if you have any questions about that using any of the tools I provide you. And in the meantime, let's go on to question 6.